This guide will show you how to upgrade your phaser to the new style filter housings. Upgrading your DI filter. Step 1. Remove the quick connect fitting from your old DI filter. Step 2. Remove your old DI filter. Step 3. Attach the new DI filter housing. Hand tighten only. Be careful not to over tighten. All you need to do is tighten until you feel the fitting engage. Tightening further than this can remove the brass from the filter. Step 4. Attach Quick Connect to the DI filter housing. Upgrading your carbon sediment filter. Step 1. Remove your old carbon sediment filter. Step 2. Attach your new carbon sediment filter housing. Hand tighten only. Be careful not to over tighten. All you need to do is tighten until you feel the fitting engage. Tightening further than this can remove the brass from the filter.